more faithfully and for longer than any other. The first technology harness, the horse. Perhaps this is why the horse has always occupied a special place in the hearts and minds of governments. Because from the late 18th century, right through to the first half of the 20th, it was a horse and cart that transported us in and around Dublin. The impressive sight of the different dreaming of the horse and cart was not only the most effective and popular form of transport, it was an advertisement of Guinness itself, spreading the name and values of the company as well as delivering the costs.